Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you some backdrop with using Cricut Design Space. Let's start out with the rose. We'll put the large rose right here and another smaller rose. Here's one design. And you can continue on by adding more leaves. Maybe this one. You have one design. We can switch this one out. You could have another design like this. You can move and put the pink one. Here's another design. You can move this out. Let's see. And have another design like this. Or you can move this out, move this up. Move this in. If you want to, you can put like an initial. And this is your other design. If you want to, you can add some leaves. like that. Well, there's many other different ways you can do backdrops. Well, have fun.